They are white because of recessive genes. There is nothing wrong with that. They are originally from South Africa in a place called Timbavati. It's where the first white lions were born. It was early 1930s, but also in Timbavati, it was also their first experience. They didn't know if they would survive in the wild. And they had to move them to Pretoria Zoo, where they were hand raised. But after moving,